So don't leave this place this morning without knowing beyond a shadow of a doubt that you're ready. Come find one of us. Or just simply call on Him. He loves you. Not because of who you are or what you are, but because He is so awesome. It's time for us to check up. The ones that we love, maybe that we don't want to bring it up around too much because, you know, we don't want to ruffle feathers. Folks, it's time for us to realize that Jesus is coming soon. The Bible tells us nobody knows when, nobody knows the day or the hour, that He'll come as a thief in the night. All the more reason not to let the sun go down today without asking your spouse, your kids, your cousins, your co-workers, your friends, are you ready? Don't let another day go by. Because, folks, I believe that before we walk out these doors today, we could hear the midnight cry. We want each and every one of you to be ready.
Fulfilling and the signs of